while she stared into the sun and sent her face upon a permanent vacation. I never knew somebody who could speak like she's a gun and make the roar sound like a peaceful conversation. Josie said, now hush, or else the flapping of your tongue will wake the dogs already on our trail. Josie closed her eyes like she had planned to all along, and she woke up smack dab in sorrow. Up smack dab in sorrow. Lord, although we shared thoughts, we had a very different kind of destination. If mine was dark and never sure, if mine